Hello guys, how is it going? How are you doing? And that's a real question. How are you guys doing? I'm not just using that question to start off the video and then I'm gonna go off on my own little tangent the rest of the time. I actually care. I want to know. I want to have a conversation with you guys, and that's kind of hard. So I decided it's time for a discussion, a little Q&A. This is the closest thing to a conversation that most of us can have. You guys are typing things to me and I'm seeing them and responding to you. It's kind of like having a conversation with Stephen Hawking, I guess. Let's see some of your hard-hitting questions. What kind of tea is the hardest to swallow? I'm a big advocate for tea, the sweet kind and the drama-filled kind. I'd say that it's kind of a tie. The hardest tea to swallow would probably be a bag of tea. Or tea about yourself that everybody is talking about, the whole school, and then you finally hear it. That tea is probably hard to swallow too. Truth tea! When you die, would you want to become a viral meme so people wouldn't forget who you are? Memes have become such a big thing. Well, at least in my little bubble sphere of the internet that I follow and enjoy and look at. Memes are great. I mean, look at the Catch Me Outside girl. I don't want to die and become a meme. I want to become a meme and then I can die happily, satisfied with my life. Becoming a meme is this generation's becoming a doctor. What would you prefer, hair for tongues or tongues for hair? I guess instead of a tongue, you would just have a giant hairball, or instead of hair, you would have a bunch of flappy little tongues on your head. Hairs as a tongue probably wouldn't do much for you. Have you ever had hair in your mouth? Like, anytime I accidentally get hair in my mouth, I kind of freak out. It's a weird feeling, and I don't think I could live with that constantly. I guess I'd want tongues for hair, even though a haircut would really be painful. That would make eating ice cream really cool. You could just rub it all over and lick it up. I guess then you can't swallow it, but you can taste it. I don't know. Have you ever nearly been arrested? The closest I probably come is security finding me in places and asking me to leave, like the White House, Playboy Mansion. I haven't officially been arrested or handcuffed, at least not handcuffed by police, Joey, you know what I'm talking about. I used to kind of want to get arrested, at least for something small and not really that bad, because I thought it'd be cool to have a mugshot, put it on a shirt. I'm not really trying to get arrested right now, but if I ever do get arrested and have to get a mugshot, you know that'll be my profile picture on everything. With my luck, I'm just gonna blink or something, but I'm gonna make it the best mugshot ever. What kind of toothpaste do you use? I don't know, I forget the name. I could go get it and check the name, but I've actually been out for a while. That did remind me, I should get toothpaste soon. Yeah, it's been like a week. If you could be responsible for any invention, good or bad, from the past 5 years, what would it be? I would probably pick those little foam egg things that girls do makeup with. I don't know what they do for the makeup. These things, whatever this is. It's literally just a foam egg, and it apparently changed the makeup game. So yeah, I wanna be that person who sold foam eggs, and then bought an island, and then filled a pool in my backyard with these foam eggs. That would be super comfy and fun. What do you wear to bed? I don't know, something called my birthday suit? I'm not some freak, I don't sleep naked all the time, just at press plays when I have roommates. Coffee or tea? I'd probably say to drink coffee, to spill and spread tea. What color underwear do you have on? Flesh colored. I don't have underwear on. What's the weirdest thing a fan has ever given you? Mono. There are some hard-hitting questions that you guys had for me. Thank you. If you're wondering anymore, you can ask me down low or on my Twitter or Instagram. Make sure you got notifications on for those. I'm posting all the time. You may or may not have heard that I do have new merch now. It's kind of purpley and it's a little cactus and it says, "Don't touch me, just sassy enough." Those are available at every Press Play show I'm at and online. The link is right there. Go snag one. They're super comfy. Also, there was something very big that happened in my life. My old vlog channel is dead, but I got another one. I made a new vlog channel and there are already vlogs up on there, so go check it out, the new vlog channel. Thank you guys for watching, I'll see you in my next video.